Hello, this is the ranking of football leagues in Europe. In this video I introduce how to get live information and update football league rankings in a single Excel file. Open Microsoft Excel and follow these steps. To update data online, you get data from the web. Then you get the data source from Sky Sport. There are many football leagues here for you to choose from. You choose football leagues where your favorite teams are. There are major football leagues in England, Spain, Germany, and Italy. I will get the ranking list of teams in the English Premier League. You copy the URL from Sky Sport and paste it in your Excel file. And here is the English Premier League rankings after 4 rounds. The club that tops the rankings is Manchester City. And Manchester United team ranked 11th after 4 rounds. Hopefully this club will improve its rankings after a few more rounds. Next you set up to get data directly from the web. Go to Properties and enable data updates every 60 minutes. So every 60 minutes data will be synchronized from Sky Sport. You will get the latest rankings after 60 minutes. You can customize the update time if you want. If you want to get other football leagues' ranking results, then follow these steps. In addition to English football teams, I also like Real Madrid club, so I will create a new Spanish league rankings. You just need to follow the same steps as before to get the La Liga football league's rankings results. Real Madrid won all 4 matches and topped the rankings. In addition, you can add other football leagues such as German, Italian, and French football leagues. Don't forget to set up automatic updates of the Spanish Football League rankings every 60 minutes or every time you open this Excel file. I have completed instructions on how to get online data on Football League rankings in a single Excel file. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.